Okay. Back on rack?
No interim.
You know, something much to do up here.
Alright, well, I guess we gotta go.
Said he teleported already.
Jellyfish. Go around the edge until I see you.
Can you guys agree with me with this statement? Are you ready? Five urinals in a line is only three urinals.
Why are you questioning that? I guess
no
I.
Why are you picking a fucking bro code?
You can't break the bro code.
Take two over if there's a.
Yes, I.
The masculine
Expert
urge.
Hunter.
The masculine urge to stroke my. Oh, now look, he's grunting because now he has to edit that out.
You have no brain cells.
What's this? Robots kind of hurt. There's your warning, Jake.
I used to keep. Well,
they hurt like a bass. They take like a quarter of your health each time they hit you.
Clearly.
Leftovers, cooked potato, watermelon. That's over in the other room.
Good to go.
No.
On the floor.
Oh, we found one.
Yep, I found one. All good.
Where? Yeah, that should be the last one then.
I used a key card on a different door. One of you can go down and turn that on. We'll be
good. Yeah, I will.
And from there, Fed, it's up to you, because I couldn't tell you what the fuck those switches do.
It just turned off the electricity, so we can open up the elevator door, go up the elevator to the building that we need to get into. Then once we get into that specific building, we'll be able to go on a certain zip line, and we can zip line over to the main building, so I'm...
Knowledge. Knowledge.
Knowledge. Yeah.
Knowledge.
To sum it up, Fed, it gets us to point A, to point B.
Yes, sir!
Good. Yeah, there was the key card and...
What building did we not use it on?
I just saw a door with a red fucking light and I just...
Bless you! Bless you!
Bless you!
Bless you!
No, fuck you!
Maybe, yeah, I found another piece of tape.
Honey, you said it wrong. How dare you, bud?
It's the same elevator door. It just... The floors changed. It was 6 and 8 instead of 12 and 14.
Oh? Yeah!
Wow.
Let's go. Electric purifier? Another water purifier. Oh, fucking. No, I'm coming.
To another robot.
Loading bay? Loading bay is probably the one we need. Elevator.
Just use another key card. That's frozen.
Coming around.
Loading bay's door is open.
Nice. Come to elevator.
Is this the traitor? No.
Oh.
Wow. Lag as I'm shooting a robot. That's funny.
God.
That fucking pelican.
That's funny. Heavens.
Two of them. Actually, one of them. I'm killing robots left and right down here. He's got two more key cards. Oh, is it these? Yeah, it's the vending machines, right, Fett?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck the point of buying a piano is.
Cosmetic.
Cosmetic. Alright, I would buy that, but I'm gonna buy food. How many, does it say how many tokens we have, or just does it doesn't say?
Doesn't say. Hey, I've been collecting tokens though, but it's hard. You should have like 6 or 7 right now.
Yeah.
Do you care if I use them on food?
I honestly don't give a fuck.
Hey, you think I can make that sprint?
Can't make that one. What about, okay,
let's maybe?
One of each.
I cannot. I landed on the one below it.
We have food.
Jake.
Robert.
Do you see me turn around?
I can't cut these down. No, I don't see.
No, wanna go back to the machines?
Okay, I see the trees I can cut down. Where are you at?
I'm like, look high to your right.
I don't see you.
Getting lots of tokens. You're looking you can get more food now.
Look up on the building.
I don't see you.
You see two buildings?
I saw you move. Now I see you. You're right there.
Alright, well, I'm gonna die when I do this. So.
Why are you doing the things you do?
Well, there's no way for me to get down.
I'll catch you.
I can't open this door.
No, you won't die if I catch you. Shut the fuck up. Jump. See?
Ow, Jay hurt me.
Okay, boys. I did it.
Nice.
Ow. I'm hurted. So what did you do?
I got up to main thingy. Try to get down to
you
guys.
Where you are.
Yeah, me.
In the main thingy. I'm about to open up the dick.
You're opening up the dick.
Go
yep.
ahead. I'm cutting down all the trees in the front area here.
I'll go 7. No.
Here, just get up here. It was in the notes.
Notes? Yeah, of course it was in the notes.
Don't do it yet.
I'm not. A prime bottle.
Or do you want me and him to just watch from the tower? Is something gonna happen?
Hold that. Yeah, this whole thing's gonna fucking blow up.
Me and him will just watch from the raft then.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll let you know when I'm at the raft.
Fuck you! You stupid bitch!
Yeah, fuck you.
Here, Zach.
I'm not gonna work tomorrow. Bro, but let me tell you. Thursday's breakfast is gonna be fucking nice.
Okay.
Honestly,
yeah,
excited.
Alright,
sure. 1 second.
Can I
press the last one?
Oh, damn.
Launch initiated. Are you guys alive?
Yeah. Poor Rob!
Alright.
Damn, we saw that.
If you want to eat that now, you can, Zach. It's up to you.
I'll wait till I need to.
I bought more. I'm going to put them in here. I'll give one to you, Finn, and one to you, Rob.
Not how gravity works.
BBQ, shark dinner, steak and ham.
Nice.
Man, only if you could have saw it, man. And me and Mom would have been so proud of Uncle Jim.
Who's Uncle Jim and why is he in the conversation?
Well, that's one for John. This is why.
Damn. How you gonna react to that one, Rob?
I guess so.
Water tank.
Huh. Wonder what that's fucking used for. Fucking infinite water.
And we got two more biofuel and titanium ore.
Oh shit, we found all the notes for the city. Just got an achievement.
Let's go, Rob.
Battery charger. Ah, interesting. Alright, next thing we need to unlock a shitload of stuff is a fucking titanium ingot.
Yeah!
Yeah, titanium ore.
Is that it?
It's a smelter to make a titanium ingot.
First thing I'm making is a large storage unit. Put the advanced collection at this time.
But yeah, but we only have one though.
That's the thing. Do you want to gamble and use it? Or we can research it.
We have to research it in order to make all this other shit.
Surprised you only got one from that.
I bet you in the next area it's probably worth fucking gonna have us find a bunch of shit. That 6335 brand new. I think this is the last one, if I'm not mistaken.
Last what?
Area. I think. Yeah, battery.
Well, almost at the 2 hour mark. We got 15 minutes, so we'll play for another 15 or 20 and then we'll call it. If that is okay with you.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, I want to at least get to the other place before we quit.
That is fine.
Wait, I wonder how much this makes. It looks like it's making like 3.
You're free. For all your troubles. Have 3 bananas. Wherever the fuck they just went.
I picked him up.
You picked him up? Okay. I thought they teleported off the raft.
Oh, I can make that one thing now. Tracy. Yeah, you snow. You snowy snowies.
Getting more strategies.
Oh, that's why we're not going fucking fast enough. Why is it going backwards?
One of the engines isn't even on.
Yeah, it is.
No, one wasn't even on.
No, it was going backwards, that's why. Yay! Oh, wait, when do we have 3? Do we always have 3?
Yeah, we always have.
The next day.
Alright, everybody get your snorkelers. Need snorkelers.
Everybody get 2 kisses on.
Where's the shark over at?
So well, you we need to find you.
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll still be careful, so.
Do we need to make everything? How do we get an empty bottle?
It's a thing you can make.
There should be vine goo and seaweed.
I got the vine goo making it right now.
Oh my god, you're making everything?
Okay. Do you want to make everything? I can.
Please, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Great!
Now I need vine goo.
That would be Stephanie's handling.
There's one vine goo in the chest.
There you go.
Oh my god. I can make the oxygen bottle. Am I only gonna need one?
Yeah, it should be enough. It lasts for a while.
Alright, now I need to make flippers.
Oh, y'all do that.
I need 6 seaweed and 5 more of vine good.
So we might not have enough.
We don't have enough?
Fuck no. So I guess. So like now. So like I'm gonna go. We got a lot of plastic. You know that, Jake?
Yeah, there is a good bit in that chest.
Is that why you've been like building randomly?
Like, yeah, so? That's why I've been building random shit. I mean, we have a good amount of it. Might as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna go explore a little bit. Shark do be hurt now.
Shark do hurt. Yes.
Shark might not be.
Shark bait. Wah.
Shark bait.
You right there. Shark bait. Shark bait. Wah.
No way.
Okay, I'm gonna make one of these. For the hell of it.
Oh, there's no skeevers on here.
Why?
Very interesting.
Where'd you go?
Different building.
Oh, I'm already
top,
there.
The top part. You know, something much to do up here.
Alright, well, I guess we gotta go.
I said he teleported already.
There's nothing up here.
Except for the note.
Yeah, I know. That's literally it. There's not even lootables.
I'm guessing you just took the bird nest, so. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that. What are these rat creatures?
Oh, jellyfish. We got jellyfish, guys.
The fish of jelly?
I can't. What? Can I not go into here? I can. Yes.
And wow, where'd you guys go?
I'm near a big, grabber.
I don't know myself.
Vehicles.
A lot more exotic fishies here than before. Oh,
I'm on the bottom row. Did you come up through the top again?
Yeah, I'm up top on the
You took the bird nest, right? I would presume.
Yes.
Here, come over here. By me. Go around the edge until I see you.
Oh god.
I'm assuming you went up this way.
No, just go around the edge of the building.
Right. Down where that ground hole was.
I'm grabbing seaweed.
No, like we're going down. Dude, these buildings are. How did they get those fucking excavators up here?
Ooh, spooky, scary skeletons.
Are these hurting? Are you swimming down?
Yeah. We're right here. Like, you going down, we're right
there. Yeah. Right here.
One mother.
Yeah, I have no clue right here.
Just keep swimming down.
Oh, I see you guys. Well, I can't see you from just, like, hiding off in the shadows.
What? Why? Why? No. Why? No. Why?
What?
My screen my screen was shaking.
Yeah,
dude, I've played Subnautica. I know how this is gonna go.
There's some sort of boss that we have to face down here. I'm not sure what it is.
Exploring the depths. Reach a depth of 100 meters below the surface.
Hey, you got a trophy at least.
Hey, look at this.
I've fought Leviathans. Shadow Leviathan is not a fun person or a creature. He's not a teddy bear. Is that a rock puncher? Yeah, okay, I couldn't tell what
that is. Caution. A Leviathan class creature is near.
Don't, bitch. Ah, fuck you, you fat shit. What the fuck is that? What is that? What is that, bro? Nah. Let me hear you say something again. Okay, okay, that means he can... Oh my... I know your bitch ass couldn't like my Ooh. So you got the hard hat on.
Yeah.
So you take the abuse.
You guys just keep going down.
Yep.
I know you're
there. I need to find the fucking air pocket.
Yeah.
Oh no.
I don't...
Go up, baby, go up.
I don't want to keep going down. We need to get in here.
Uh-oh.
I don't like that my screen just shaked. Shook. Shocking. Whatever the fuck the word is. There's a thing down there. It's like, what, 4 to 5 glass domes or glass, like...
Yeah. Some parade. I'm not sure.
There's got to be a door that we got to find to get through and into it. So just keep trying the windows.
Something, we have to do something in order to, I don't know if we're supposed to kill them. The jellyfish up here.
You can attempt that. I don't want to fucking go any lower than I am right now.
Yeah, look, we're supposed to get in here, but like...
I'm going to see some fucking megalodon come out of nowhere.
You can't get in it because they're blocking it. Interesting.
How interesting is it?
It must be interesting.
Must be very interesting, yeah.
Alright, where the fuck's the rat now? At least the shark don't fuck with us while we're fucking over there. One good thing.
That's weird.
Bane.
Couldn't tell you where he went.
I'm saying he's disappeared.
Yeah, he ain't here. I shot him with an arrow and now he ran away.
I died?
How'd you die?
I don't even know where he went. Shark?
Oh. Where are you?
Shark defies physics, so be careful.
Are you back in this area?
Mm-mm.
No?
Down?
Down?
Other building. In there.
Oh, Jake, I'm gonna die. I forgot, like, I'm not at low HP.
I don't know where you guys went.
Other building.
Other
when
building?
When we at the surface. When we, like, real close to the surface. I died. He didn't even bite me. He was opening his mouth, still, like, too far away from me, and I just died.
The building with the crane or the other smaller one?
It's a smaller one. I'm like right outside.
Yeah, I see him. Here. You guys won't respawn. I'll stay at the raft and I'll just kill him and then come back. Actually, no, he's fucking... He has a shit ton of scratches all over him. Hold on. No, I'll kill him right now. There, he's dead. I couldn't tell if he had scratches on him or not. Alright, I'll come get one of you, or both of you. As my shit freezes. Alright, you said you guys are on the outskirts of this building?
I'm on the outskirts, close to the top.
Yeah, Fett, we're gonna need more seaweed, bro. Because these things deplete quickly.
Okay.
I'm just saying, like, we're gonna have to get more seaweed. I mean, there is a couple of, I gotten a couple while I was down here. I just don't know where the rest could be at. Unless we go up.
I just respawned.
Oh, okay. I was gonna get you.
No, cause that bass shark, quite frankly, like, defies physics.
I could have got you. You lost shit, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, don't respawn, and I'll get you next time.
Can you guys agree with me with this statement?
What's
Are
up?
You ready?
Go ahead.
5 urinals in a line is only 3 urinals.
Hmm?
Yeah, I agree.
Sure, I agree.
Come on, who agrees? Who agrees?
Jake, Juan, what do you mean you guess you agree?
Why are you questioning that? I guess
no
I agree.
Why are you picking a fucking bro code? You can't break the bro code.
I said I agree.
That's it, motherfucker.
Bro, that's an Article 1 kind of bro code shit. Like,
what are you reading, a fucking bro code dictionary? Bro. You fucking slut muffin.
He knows the bro code. He knows the
bro code. And there's urinals right next to each other. We're supposed to go to the... Rob, I'll explain it to him. Don't worry.
I know what you're... You go to the...
I'll dumbass explain it to him. All of you. So, the reason why they're fucking screaming at you is because whenever there's a insufficient amount of urinals in the men's bathroom, you're supposed to always... take two over if there's a guy out there yelling.
Yes, I fucking agree.
Oh yeah, we're coming up on it now.
Huh?
We're coming up on it now. I got 3 stacks, so I'm taking up everything in front of wood.
Island.
In front of us. Engine's off!
Oh.
Keep trying. Frog fucker. Turn around. Okay. Hold on. I gotta do a little bit of math. There's that. And there's that. Good.
Oh.
I'm making more trash tubes right now.
If you need to buy something, let me know. I have a better trade thing with them.
You're level 2 or something, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. If he's got that shit, I don't know what it's called. It's like that plant, whatever the hell it's called. Snow something in Jupiter.
Yeah.
Some sort of weed. If he has that, like, purchase 1 or 2of them. There's this foam spitter in here. This glow shrimp. You could sell these to him.
No, you gotta use them to get the better shit.
Okay.
Can't kill him either, because I wasn't expecting that.
I'll
tell you what, we got.
Well,
I don't take damage on him.
There we go.
Never mind, now it's up my fucking face.
So, Zach, you want to play any 7 days today?
We could, yeah.
See, the aggro range of this shit is insane.
I'll play through Stonks Quest, our hero. I'll wait it.
Alright.
24 hours.
Honey. My light flicker. My light flicker. I'm scared.
Dude, if I can get up to 3,000, I can buy 3 titanium ore.
There you go.
Yeah, hey, toys, I hate to break the news to you. There is no seaweed on the... like, outskirts. this fucking onion.
Fuck.
Yeah.
A few moments later.
Dude, what the fuck is this guy's aggro?
Fuck scan. Oh, hi, Jake. Just saw you just like dart across my screen.
Oh. That is Robert. Where's the trader at? Were you near Fett by chance?
Obviously, it's not
right. Right top of the hill.
I've very only top, been in the water.
Is the bear still on you?
No. Oh. I don't know.
Well, I will come up to assist. Well, if this is the bear, I'm gonna kill him again. Mainly the strap is important at the moment.
Now we only have 18 leather, right?
Yes.
I hear shark. Where's shark?
Yeah, it's Jupiter. Yo-ho. And silver algae. Did you buy silver algae, Fit?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, boys, we almost had a close call.
I'm gonna buy metal ore.
What?
Shark was biting right here. Alright, our little outside protection.
Oh. I bought metal ore.
The one engine. I just brought back. How much do I have? 10.
You want to drop it all off?
No. Nope, because I spit everything out to you. I'm literally back. Where the fuck's the garbage thing, you can bother?
Up top. I'm coming back.
Sounds pretty fun.
I bought a chili pepper. A chili. Metal ore. And I'm going to give you this honey, Fett. If you want to make biofuel with it, you can.
Put all the wrong, all the leather in there. I'm running back to the ocean where I belong. Got you.
I shot him in his fucking face.
Bite me, bitch.
That you are not here. I don't see you on the rafts. No.
Oh my god, that shark is almost dead.
Kill it. Shoot it in the face.
Can you put honeycomb on this? I'm about to say, if you could make some with honeycomb, that'd be fucking
back
weird.
Here, son of a bitch, you.
Alright, well, we have sand. Make glass.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. Nothing up here.
Hold up.
Oh, hang on.
Uno second, friending. Uno second.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Oh, carding. Helloing. Hiing. The throwing up of the inventory. Thank you, friendo.
Yes, sir. Now hold on, I'm gonna go grab more shit that's over here. Nah, I have to leave mine. And then I'll make.
I might make more pancakes too.
Oh, but for later.
Mm-hmm.
But those are still plain pancakes.
So. Pancakes with egg and cheese sandwiches.
Shit go hard, bro. I think a cop just drove by.
Lights on. You guys are busted. Busted your meth lab.
Shit, absolutely.
I shoot two of the. I shoot
two zombies, one from myself.
Yep.
There you go.
Nah, I'm trying to fight. If there was like a horde around me and I knew like it was like imminent, I was gonna die. I would. Jake, you did explore the entire island, right? You got all the honey?
I think 15 was the amount I got. I didn't grab trees because we have wood. We're chilling on wood and plastic at the moment. I'm gonna try to make different kind of food, just so we don't have to keep eating different kinds of fish. Yeah, I can make, no. Robert, you wanna help me with a task?
Yeah.
You wanna kill the shark?
Yeah, sure, can you go? That's still what I'm doing for that.
Can't cook the shark meat this time. I want to go and have a nice conversation with him. He's dead. Thank you for your donation.
Now, my friend, if you remember, I did tell you if you don't
want to. It was like a 3-hit. You're close enough.
Oh my god! Can they regain HP?
Okay, so we need... Oh, I can make two things.
Jack.
Robert.
Can they regain HP?
What?
The sharks.
No.
No?
I just killed the one near the raft.
I mean, fuck. How many hits does it take to kill with a machete?
About 6, maybe 7. Fetty, I am grilling.
David!
Don't make me kiss you, Fetty.
Oh, yeah. Come on, David, you should know this
in front of
me. Bro, take your headset off.
No.
No, do it.
Okay.
Why?
Fly flow warning? It's like about rain.
Yeah, it's fast flow warning.
Yeah, that's... I heard something. I was like, what the fuck's... What am I hearing? Alright, guys. It's just... The radio's just saying that we're all gonna die. Aliens are, taking over.
Oh, lovely.
Yep.
Perfect.
I kept telling the fucking Jordan. I told Jordan the aliens were gonna take over. We're gonna enslave the human race.
Not a question.
Do we need clay?
Not really, but I might not plan to go into.
Yeah, grab it. We could use it.
Bear respawned. Let's go.
Four pieces. Good. That is a drink we can make. Perfect. Oh, Fetty, we're gonna have decent drinks for our pleasure.
Yeah, I got bored this thing already.
Ball damage is like almost non-existent in the game.
It will?
It will?
Oh, now look, he's grunting because now he has to edit that out.
I'm sorry.
What is
Breathe air! So is that loud for you?
Uh-huh.
Magical?
I did not say magical, I said logical.
Yeah, dude, I have my soundboard volume maxed. This was like super loud for me.
Gotcha. So what you just said right there gives me permission to...
I'm the chosen one.
I am the chosen one.
Yeah, that's not a surprise. Oh,
I don't know who shot that. Wasn't me. I don't know who you're talking about.
You sure?
No, I didn't do such a thing.
Expect me to come over.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything of that nature.
Say that again.
I totally don't have a bow in my hand. I don't know what you're talking about. You're full of it. I don't know what you're talking about, but it was not me. I totally didn't shoot an arrow at you, okay? So I don't know what you're talking about. It's you're seeing shit.
And
you gotta. You gotta pump the brakes for just a minute, friending. Actually, I can make that again. Yeah, I can.
Oh, you guys get fucking devastated by rain.
If you were to turn that up all the way, we'd probably wake the dead.
Huh? We live in the New York Standard Time.
Zach, what the fuck did you just say?
Which would make
it worse! Okay, it's not New York Standard Time!
Why is the louder you get, the worse your mic sounds.
One word. You're welcome.
The louder you get, the worse your mic sounds.
You want it to get real loud?
We'll get one of the mic. I will cry. The louder it gets, the worse it fucking sounds.
Okay, we're calm now. We're calm now.
That's not gonna last long, David. One topic that gets flown into their eardrums, they're gonna start screaming.
I think you guys have also have a tornado watch.
I hope a tornado hits.
I'm actually coming to your house and shitting in your mouth.
We only have three for the United States.
And those four.
It's Western. It's Pacific.
Pacific sense.
Aren't Alaska and in a different time zone also?
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, Alaska's a winter morning.
Alaska, it's in a different one.
It's in a different time zone.
Yeah, it's an hour later than California. Yeah.
Yeah, don't worry, watch this. Swipe. Not even look at any of them. Ooh. Oh, add. Swipe. Alright. Oh, she was fat. Whoops.
Dude, okay, if we're going on a Tinder topic, right?
They'll go on Tinder, and then... Expert Shark Hunter, kill 50 sharks!
We killed 50 sharks!
That's not a surprise, actually.
Robert is the expert shark killer.
Funny enough, I didn't get it.
You didn't get it? How the fuck did I kill 50?
It's whoever the, person
is. That's gay. Should have given it to Rob. I know for a damn fact Rob's been decimating the shark population. What shark population? What are you talking about?
What is that animal you speak of? A shark?
What is a shark? I've never heard of that shark. I've never heard of a shark. I've heard of a whale.
I've heard of a beluga whale. I've heard of a frog.
I've heard of a killer whale.
The killer whale? I have heard of the killer whale. I've even heard of a chimichanga. But not heard of a shark.